After a recent talk, I received feedback that the audience really liked the fact that I did not sell throughout my presentation. I really like to give value when I give presentations. I want to educate and inform my audience, then have a great Q&A at the end to discuss the topics and information that I shared. I don't know why some speakers feel like they need to sell throughout their presentation or even sporadically through their presentation. It's not a way to convey value or really help the folks in the audience. It just shows that you're greedy and that you're trying to manipulate the audience into doing business with you, and that you're really only focused on the possible revenue in the audience rather than creating brand awareness, making them like you, making them remember your message, and most importantly, just providing value to the audience. It's more beneficial to be a valued speaker than to be someone that comes in and just holistically sells most of the time while they're on stage in front of a group or at a small meeting. We all hate folks that want to sell to us because what consumers want to buy, correct? Let's turn the tables. If you're a speaker or you're going to speak anywhere soon, make sure to just convey value, provide information, and you'll see the rewards of that. People will share your messages, absorb the materials you're putting out, and maybe they'll even refer you to someone else.